I am in COTA tonight, and I had a warm-up race, and it was wet. It was a nightmare. Okay, let's get set up here for this race and see how we go.
Why I'm hearing my own voice later on.
That'll do for qualifying.
I am in COTA tonight, and I had a warm-up race, and it was wet. It was a nightmare. Okay, let's get set up here for this race and see how we go.
Why am I hearing myself? It's so very odd.
That's the end of the session, P12.
Oh, it's a night race. Holy crap. You know, all sorts of weird stuff anyway. Well, here we go. COTA LFM. And it's
the end of the session, P12.
Coach, whatever his name is. Coach Dave, LFM, round 6 or something like that there. And we're just gonna see where we go.
Exit's clear. Push. We've got 11 minutes to set a lap.
Here we go. LFM.
Your brakes are cold. We need to get some heat into them.
It's weird. There's like a 4 or 5 second delay as if I'm listening to the actual stream. So I'm gonna shut up and drive. I haven't even looked at temperatures or any darn thing.
Yellow flag. Green flag, incident clear. Blue flag.
So weird. Coming from a wet track onto this.
Blue flag.
It's a warm up lap. I'm getting a blue flag.
Yellow flag. All right, Robin. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. You're clear. Incident clear. Blue flag.
But these tires are not warming up. So I am going to sort that out now. Set up, aero. I am going to close my brake ducts. Tires. I am going to up. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
These tires are not warming up.
Okay. This isn't just not going really well for me. Alright, let's get a lap in. Goodness.
There's a car approaching. Watch your mirrors. Stay behind the white line. Blue flag.
Okay, well, it's nighttime in COTA, Circuit of America. This is LFM, Low Fuel Motorsport. And it's me, I'm Robin Tate. I'm in Palomina. And this is a live stream of my very, very average racing. Hearing myself chat, which is the strangest of things.
time. COTA, Circuit of America. This is LFM, Low Fuel Motorsport. It's me, I'm Robin Taylor. I'm in.
So my journey through this, getting out of rookies has not went very smoothly at all. Tires still not really warming up. I'm either too slow or I'm being bumped all the time. It's really weird. So my ELO is dropping, and I get it, some of it is my fault, but a lot of it ain't. Right, to organize the, or to talk about the snafu, I've changed away from Restream.io to Stream Elements. That hasn't went smoothly, so that's going to have some more work.
So my ELO is dropping.
Tires still, pressures need to go up. I'm still 26.6, it should be in the 27s. Okay, here we go, a flying lap, for what it's worth.
P16. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace.
I just drove this track in the wet and it was horrendous.
Yellow flag. Incident clear, green flag.
Well, temperatures are getting there now. It's okay. Still says they're cold a bit.
Okay, Robin, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
Whoa, that was too hot. And just frigged their lap.
Gonna mod out this lap, track limits.
Okay, calm. Okay, I'm gonna have to open up those ducts again. That was quite a good section. Come on, Robin, keep it clean.
Yellow flag. Incident clear, green flag.
good section.
Okay, Robin, you've used half your fuel. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Okay, enough fuel for one more lap.
14th.
2:10, 8.
Yellow flag. Green flag, you're clear. That's 2 minutes left, 2 minutes.
Okay, enough fuel for one more lap.
14th. Green flag in sector 3. Yellow flag. Incident clear, green flag.
Holy crap, back to the grid again.
Sector 2 is 0.8, off the pace.
Is that all I got? Is that me? My goodness. Not good. Not at all good. Oh, fuel. I spilt my iron brew. What more can go wrong? Fuel.
Not good.
Not at all good.
Fuel.
Okay. I spilt my iron brew. What more can go wrong? Well, 19th out of 29. Goodness me, some people haven't even set times. Oh, dear.
That's the end of the session. P19.
Fostering during the coronavirus lockdown has been very strange for everyone.
My name's Judith, and I'm foster carer with my lovely husband, Robin.
That would be me.
That would be him, and we have been foster carers for nearly 13 years.
And we're in lockdown at the moment, in quarantine.
Fostering throughout lockdown is very different, and very different from the
track temp is 14. The air temp is 14 Celsius.
Spending lots of time at home.
I think it's been harder on the kids than it has the adults, because they're at home without, they're entertaining each other. They're not with their friends, or in our case, our family and cousins that they always play with. But we still have fun. We still find it
that fun.
It's been great. We've had lots of time outside. The weather has been very favourable. So all our little children and our own children have been heading out in our daily walks. We've been looking at the animals. We've been doing some chores. They're learning how to hoover. They're learning how to bake some buns.
And you're learning how to cut hair.
And I'm learning how to cut hair. It's very amazing. And it's encouraging the children and letting the children spend time together, learn a bit more about each other. We've even had birthday parties during lockdown. Right. It's been very entertaining.
I think it's been harder on the kids. Okie dokie, here we go. Because they're at home. Nightmare. Brrr. I gotta get this stream substituted because it's distracting me. Why am I hearing that?
Lots of time outside. The weather has been very favourable, so all our little children and our
I don't want to hear the stream.
Out in our daily walks, we've been looking at the animals, we've been doing some chores, they're learning how to hoover.
How do you stop hearing the stream?
Bake some buns.
And you're learning how to cut hair.
And I'm learning how to cut hair. It's
you need to learn some there.
I don't see anywhere to... And letting the children spend time together, learn a bit more about each other. We've even had birthday parties during lockdown. It's been very
don't
entertaining.
Don't know.
Okie dokie. Here we go.
Nightmare. I've got to get this stream substituted because it's distracting me.
Follow car number 23.
Okay, here we go. Let's give it our best. Can't go much bloody worse. In the dark, in the Circuit of Americas, and I am keeping left, which is the inside line for that first corner. Cool tires all around. Chaos we have at the beginning.
Okay. Go! Car right. He's still there. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Car right. Clear right.
In the dark. Oh!
Clear left. Right side. He's still there. Clear all around.
Sheepers, oh.
Incident in sector 2.
Very
flag.
Squeezed.
Left side. Clear left. Sector 2 is clear. Okay, Robin, decent start. We can build something from here.
No, we can't. Flag.
Car left. Clear left.
Here we are. Back to the bloody pack again. I can't get past that first flipping corner. Is it me? I'm just a chaos magnet. Right. It is what it is.
Car right.
I can't get past
still there. Still there. Still there. Clear right. Car left. Clear left. Car right, right side's clear. Left side, clear left. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag in sector 2. Incident clear, back to green flag. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, you're clear. Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Sector 1 is clear. Clear left. Fucking hell, defend these positions. Car left. Clear left. Your left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Okay, Robin, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. B25. Mistakes. Concentrate. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. We'll be warned about track limits. Front is now 1.0. The driver in front of us is Medina. Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. 93. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Come on, Robin. Good stuff. Keep it coming. Car left. Clear left. Your front brakes are getting a bit hot. Medina behind is increasing. It's now 0.6. That lap time was 2:12.01. That's your best lap in this session. It looks like John's has gone off. Left side. Clear left. Car right. He's still there. Right side's clear. Yellow flag. Well done, fella. Robin, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Come on, head up. Keep your focus further down the track.
Woo!
You're gaining on this car. The gap is 5.6 seconds. Green flag, you're clear of the incident. Sector 2 is now green. Okay, Robin, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. 22nd place. Your brake temps look good. Thank you. gap ahead is now 5.1 seconds.
A whole bunch of them just ahead of me.
That's halfway. Fuel is tight. You might need to save some fuel to get to the end. Cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy. Gap 2, Medina, behind is now 4.6 seconds. Right side. Clear right. You've got half your fuel left. Car right. Hold your line. Clear right. On your right. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. To go. That's 10 minutes left. Brakes are getting pretty hot. 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap to Arata ahead is now 2.0. Yellow flag. Green flag, all clear.
I could just get through the first lap.
Okay, Robin, you're reeling. Arata, in. The gap's now 0.6. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left. Nice and smooth with that throttle. Keep it balanced. Your lap time was at 209.72. Side's clear. Car left. Clear left. All right, Robin, you picked up a bit of aero damage. The leader is pitting now. Your brake temperatures look good. Okay. estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Flag, incident clear, right side's clear, car right, clear right, stewards have warned us about track limits, keep it between the lines, we're running on fumes mate, just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Very little fuel left.
One rather damaged and wrecked car. Several bumps that I don't really think I could have avoided later.
V14. Okay, it's over. Good drive.
Goodness.
Car right.
Fostering during the coronavirus lockdown has been very strange for everyone.
My name's Judith and I am a foster carer along with my lovely husband, Robin.
That would be me.
That would be him, and we have been foster carers for nearly 13 years.
And we're in lockdown at the moment, in quarantine.
Fostering throughout
And I think that'll about do that, because I got to get the stream stuff sorted out. Finished, 14th? I think it was a guy with a penalty. Maybe 13th from 17th start. Punted in the first lap. What a nightmare. Some crappy driving. I did punt one guy. And the S's going just too slow. Just caught me. There you go. That's that. Eek.
One rather damaged and wrecked car.